Hey guys, my name is Samsonite, and welcome to the fourth episode of ARK. Now, Dimitri's restarting his computer right now, but I just wanted to say really quick before he gets back. George is not here tonight because he's got school, which is fine. And Dimitri's been working on the server since we've played last. And also, I tamed us another Sarko, a male, but since George spayed the other one, we can't breed them, so we have to get a female Sarko. So, my goal in this video is to tame a female Sarko, whether Dimitri knows it yet or not, which he doesn't. Scuba, stop playing with the light. I apologize if the lighting setting changes mid-video. That would be... Oh, actually, she made it look really good.
So, I've grown corn, lemons, carrots, and potatoes.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. So, you're, like, on it.
Correct.
Alright. I'm working on getting in. Poop may be gross, but it works as fertilizer. Oh my god, I can hear them. What have you done? Why am I in here?
You're in a cage now.
Wait a minute, wait for the textures to load in before this... Oh, sound is gone. Oh, oh, there we go. Hey, it's George!
Can you read the sign from in there?
If you're reading this, you're a big stupid idiot in Dodo jail. I hate you. Oh, there's a pin code. Why does this exist? Let me out of this cage.
Okay, right, yes.
Oh, I still- Oh, that's right, I forgot. I didn't include it in the other video either. Oh, yeah. If it goes over like an hour and a half, it's like really hard to edit. And that's why I trimmed the end of it. No, but I look... Okay, it's... Oh, wow. Where are we?
We're just on top of the cliff above the dino thing.
Oh my lord, it's so loud in here. Hey, it's Silly Dilly.
Yep. They're all... The gang's all here.
And then some. Oh, you look cool.
Thanks.
Spangly dangly. Dotus the third.
Yeah, there were a few others.
Just a few. Strong little winner, can you explain that to me?
He's really strong, and when he was born, he was very small.
This one's my favorite.
It's Frank. Yeah.
Wait, why is. Oh, wait, where did it. Why is his name Leftovers? The basement boy? Did you find him in the basement? Oh, that's scary and I don't like it. The Dodo Army.
Okay, so I think I figured it out. Sam, my hotkey to mute and unmute my mic is also the attack command.
Oh!
So. Yep, there's Mama Dodalatron. You just walked past. Borkley, Francesca, the loneliest Dodo, the small lass, the green machine.
The green machine.
Correct. Don't forget Spoiled Little Dodo, Hiking Dodo, Dodeca Dodo, Garnet the Glowy Girl, Chip Whitley, Lil Baby Flim Flam, Left. There's a lot. There are a few.
I love that. I mean, my only regret is starting the video like this. Where do you go from here?
I'll show you.
You. Is that Stompy? Like, the Stompy?
Yeah.
We have a Stompy!
I think we got him last time.
Did we?
Yeah, turn around.
Welcome to Dodo Park. I love it. I'm gonna keep that shut. Oh, you got like a thing up here and I'm in your grasp.
Yeah, there's a ladder all the way up. I put gates on either end of the pen over here. I tamed a few raptors.
Dropkick Gal. Really Red Raptor, I love it.
To be fair, he is.
Oh no, we did get Stompy, but I didn't include it in the video because problems.
I was gonna say, I'd set a timer for like an hour and 20 minutes and like, and then just the recording every time.
Yeah, just so that doesn't happen. Freaking wicked.
Who else did I shame off camera? This guy is a dino that broke in and killed all the dodos.
You might
recognize him as from your nightmares and that killed you that one time.
Mm-hmm. Hate it.
Yeah, he was a problem.
I hate it. I hate that animal.
We have two more monkeys over here.
Oh, yay!
Yeah.
I love them. We'll
start with G, in memory of George. Yep, the backup croc. Over here, we also have Parlacharn and Pegalariat.
I like them both equally.
Yeah. They're, something.
Yeah!
Yeah, he doesn't like you.
I see.
No, I'm leveling them up. Yeah.
I am so going to upgrade.
I also got another bird.
Another bird?
Yeah. Because I did go and I did work out at Mount Argentavis for a while. And actually, that's where I tamed Really Red Raptor.
He's a big boy. Level 181.
Yeah. Their level, like, gets a big boost when you tame them. He was only, like, 110 when I tamed him.
Now, my question to you is, will we hit level 181?
I don't know. I'm trying to take over here. Stop.
I'm not doing that.
It's doing that thing. What it was doing when you were stuck.
That was funny.
Here's our little farm.
Ooh!
Yep. It's got water pipes and everything.
Wow! George's Bane and Wolfman.
Remodeled the house a little bit.
Oh, that looks so much cooler, though. Open, please. Thank you. Oh, fireplace! Did you make it bigger? I think you made it bigger.
Yeah, I pushed the wall back one.
Yeah. Wow, this
is... the wall forward one over here, loosened up around. This is a balcony, and also a way up to the roof with a ladder.
This is really cool.
Yep.
Really?
Wolfman and George's Bane up here, along with a food crop, so...
So they can eat. I fell too far! It's fine, though.
Yeah, you won't die from this fall.
That's good.
Hey, I found a Sarco.
Where?
Just at the gate to the...
Oh, I also found a Sarco.
It is female, very female.
That one is? The one you're fighting? Or
yeah.
That you have? Hang on, I'm gonna check out this one. That's a wild...
Oh god, that's a leech.
Oh my god, get it off me, get it off, get it off, get it off! Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh dear. What did we need?
A female Sarco?
Okay, because amidst the panic when it grabbed me and dragged me underwater, I forgot which gender we needed.
Good.
This is not the gender we needed.
That's nice.
I'm on the way. I was here for moral support.
Alright, wanna toss some meat in that bad boy? I have some if you don't.
I think I have some. I have spoiled meat. Oh, I have a journeyman mammoth saddle. That's what I got out of the thingy.
Oh, good. So once we tame a mammoth.
I didn't know mammoths were a thing. Basically, every prehistoric creature ever is just a thing.
Okay, I do want to tell you about a mythological creature that I do want to tame. That is in this game.
I also have a mythological creature I want to tame in this game.
Okay. We're gonna type it in chat at the same time. Ready? Just press enter.
Okay. Is it typed and ready?
Yes.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh.
But not in blood.
Okay, so
it's impossible.
I found a female Brontosaurus.
Good.
I want it, but it's enormo. I feel like since the Sarco thing isn't like a quest, it's more of like an objective that was completed without me, because you're just, I'm just gonna go ahead and just do this. Well, it went right through its face.
Where are you?
I'm above.
Oh, that big guy?
Yeah.
How many trank arrows do you have?
40.
Yeah, you'll probably have enough.
Here's the thing.
If you need me to come and help, I can, though.
They keep going through it. They're not attacking it. Oh, there it goes.
He's not really there.
Okay, I got it to work. And it's not even moving. It's just staring at me, letting it happen, so.
Oh, that's kind of sad.
I was trying to follow you through the rock. That rock just confuses every dinosaur.
Yeah.
Oh.
There it goes.
Woo! That's a big boy.
Yeah. I don't have any berries on me.
I don't either.
This guy's probably gonna take a few handfuls of berries.
That's fine. How am I supposed to? How do I collect from bushes? Oh, there we go.
If you have nothing in your hands. What a dumb bird. Okay.
Which bird are we talking about?
Mine.
Fifty of those berries. 50. I have a lot of berries to give this boy. The tamie is 62% done. Does that mean we need more berries? Or does that mean it's 62% done eating what I gave it?
It's 62% done eating what you gave it.
Ah.
I'm just chopping apart the rocks so it can actually move once it's free. Or once it's tamed. Argentavia, back to the house real quick. Nope, she cannot carry anymore. Okay.
I can't move. I grabbed so much rock. What was the button to?
Oh, name your Brontosaurus. Ben.
I love it.
He was a good cow. Oh, I'm stuck inside of Ben.
Dimitri, we've owned Ben for like a minute and a half, and already you're inside Ben.
Help me.
I can barely move myself.
Ah. Yeah. Oh, Ben is a female. Hold on. Oh, I just froze.
Do you want to not do that?
I'm back. I'm alive.
Okay. I put many stuff in Wolfman. Oh, Wolfman is a woman. I'm keeping it.
Wolfella.
Okay, so I got Benna following me. I'm gonna just bring her home.
Country roads.
Stop it.
Take me home.
I was gonna say, that thing has been stuck there since episode 1, I believe.
Poor guy.
I mean, she's still... Oh, she's coming down the hill. She's just... Okay. Oh, dear. She's sort of here now.
I'll just leave her right there. How about that? Savior Junior-ish. Right here?
I think Savior would be... I think Savior is the coolest dinosaur still. Arguably.
Now here's the thing. I don't know if my little breeding room is even big enough for two suckers.
Do they need
find
to...
out, aren't we?
Do they need to be in a room together?
They need to both be wandering and stay very close to each other for a pretty good amount of time.
Okay.
So, it helps if they are literally locked in a room together. It helps tremendously.
Gotcha.
Stuck? I'm stuck. Oh, never mind. Not stuck anymore.
That's good.
Dino took a bit of damage getting unstuck, but we're not stuck, so who cares?
It's all good.
Yeah. Alright, they're both in the breeding box.
I don't like that you called it that.
Yeah, well, we don't sugarcoat things here.
Right, solid.
The door is closed on both of them. They are breeding right now.
Awesome.
If you want to come watch.
I don't like that you invited me to something like that.
I built a viewing platform and everything.
I believe you, and I'm actually interested. So I'm going to whip up the shield, and I'll be right over.
I have the egg.
Yay! Just leave them in there.
Nah, we turn wandering off. Disable wandering. Now we just gotta pilot them out. Pilot them. Pilot. Well, they're stuck.
Hang on, I got this.
Can I squeeze out while he's occupied with that wall? No.
Hang on, wait, I think I got this.
Pilot him out? Yeah. God, this is so much easier with two people. Okay, so here we have the egg. Now, it needs to be warm. So I built this little egg hut.
The fact that you have all of this ready is really nice.
Okay, so it's going to take 5 minutes and 30 seconds for this egg to incubate.
I am not leaving until it is done. 1 second.
Do you have 1 second?
Oh, it's so cute!
You have to imprint on him.
I did. Name your Sarko. Yeah,
it's the female.
There we go. I love it.
Yeah, baby do it, because it is a baby.
It actually,
but
yeah.
In an hour and 21 minutes, it's going to want you to pet it.
I can do that. I will stay here. What do you mean personal owner, Sturksy? I named her. This is my child. Oh, it is very slowly pulsating to grow. Something tells me I should move this out of here.
Yeah, you don't want it to get stuck.
See, George, this is what happened. This is
We need to give that thing some food before it starves to death.
I have cooked food.
I mean, it'll eat it. But, legit, if you don't, immediately drop some food into a dino's inventory, there's a chance that it might just die. That happened with some of my dodos.
I believe you. I am going to fly out to Mount Argentavis, and I am going to find myself one of those things that hurt me oh so badly, and then bring that home.
Okay.
Where
it's
is...
It's going to take literally an hour and a half for them to breed.
Oh, God, okay. So maybe not
even... For them to be able to breed.
Might not be able to do that even tonight, but it's fine.
I don't think Dropkick Gal is... Really, I don't think, This is a problem, see, because these they need to have babies. Whether, you know, they really want to or not, that's...
That is... We're crossing into a whole different realm here that I'm not comfortable with.
Are you sure?
No. I will openly admit I am unsure about what's happening.
Yeah, me too. I just made that up.
There is a T-Rex fighting 3 trikes that have glowing heads. I don't know how else to describe it besides exactly how I described it, but you will see. I wish I had something better. Up in the leaves?
I don't think they're that high up. Look it up. Google it. Google it.
Google. Hang on. Let me land on this. Oh! Oh, oh, oh! Found one! Found one!
Where you are.
Get!
I would whistle to make, your first pack.
Okay, it's off me.
Is it off you or is it dead?
Unsure. I don't see its body.
So it's probably not dead.
I don't know how I got out of that. Where's my flyer?
I didn't get a Wolfman died message, so. He should still be alive. Or at least alive light.
Way for him to go. Yeah. Oh, I found him. He's just sitting there doing nothing.
Oh.
Never mind, he's getting beat up by something. What is that thing? His health is moderately low. I was gonna say, is that why I'm no longer cold?
Yeah. We should go in. Let's just go in right now.
Yeah, why not? Oh yeah, this is- whoa, this is dev- oh, I'm overheating. That was quick. Okay, so... gonna have to park-
yeah, as long as you don't go directly above it, you should be fine. Hello? Oh, it's not even all the way down yet. Watch out, I'm behind you now.
What is that shiny stuff down there?
Shiny stuff?
Yeah, off to the left? No, to the left of that.
Oh.
You see what I'm seeing?
No, I think that's probably a boss thing.
I'm gonna have to do some research, find out what that is.
I'm gonna go down and check it out. Just super quick, I'm gonna go in, go out before anyone is even the wiser.
Alright.
I'm in a volcano chase. It's very hot.
Whoa! I'm deep in the volcano now, for some reason.
What do you mean you're deep in the volcano? What do you mean?
I'm down here with you, except I'm over here.
How'd you get down here?
I just teleported. I was in my inventory putting my clothes back on. Thank you.
Alright, I'm landing to get some. Oh, no, I'm not.
I didn't know caves. Oh, I see it. I didn't know caves were a thing.
Oh, caves definitely are a thing. Nice.
Warm. What does my face look like? I don't remember. Oh, I got like a Rick's... oh.
I wonder how warm it is in the cave.
Well,
I lagged and froze.
Oh, I'm in it though. I'm also freezing to death.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick these mushrooms and then run back up.
I couldn't. How do I can't pick them. Yeah, oh wait, I'm not dying anymore. Dimitri, there's creepies. Oh god!
No.
What are those?
About to kill me probably? Oh my god.
Wait,
are they?
I kinda want them.
What do you mean you kinda want them?
Look at it!
What are they? I've been webbed! I'm not looking. These are spiders. I'm injured. Now I'm slow. I'm dying. I'm getting eaten.
Oh my god, they're level 72!
I'm getting eaten.
Whoa, what's happening? Dimitri!
I'm dead. I died.
I can't get out of the cave without you, apparently! Dimitri, help me!
Spawning right now.
No, it's fine. I cannot leave the cave. It keeps freezing on me.
We ended up going to a volcano, finding a cave, fortifying the cave, dying.
Okay, I got out of the cave, but I'm still in critical condition.
You're tasty.
Am I dead? I'm home.
Right now.
I'm home. Oh. I teleported from the cave to home.
Hey, Speedy, you're safe.
Okay, I can see a bunch of flapping wings around our base. Also, there's a green... Oh, that's my stuff. No! I'm mad.
Now, we do have a personal vendetta against these guys. So, I suggest, once we craft assault rifles, we go back. Assault rifles and grenades. That way, we don't have to get close to them.
Dude. Your bird is, like, attacking another bird and won't listen to my whistles.
Make sure you turn him passive and make him follow you.
I don't know how to turn him on passive from while he's in the sky. Oh, yeah. Okay, I got your bird. Apparently, I'm starving.
Okay, should I mate Scoob with the backup croc?
Can that happen?
I believe so.
Can that happen right now?
I believe so. Could be wrong.
Because if that can happen, then yes.
A raptor egg, but it's not fertilized. Useless. Not like useless, useless. Like pretty useless.
Moderately useless.
Moderately to subdue.
Oh, is that a saber tooth? I don't know if that's a saber tooth. That looks awfully lot like the things that keep pouncing me. What was that? What are you? Oh god, I wanna know. Ow, I'm getting hurt trying to find out. Oh my god, I got hurt. It was a level 2. It was a level 2.
That is the pouncy boys. Give me a name.
Jefferson. Jefferson Starships.
His name is Jefferson.
I stammered. I got... What is that? Is that Bigfoot?
There's a dodo in here. No, that's probably a gorilla.
Oh, I want it!
Walk up to it with berries in the last spot on your hotbar.
Okay.
And without a weapon in your hands.
Like, on my in my quick slots or just at all?
In your quick slots, at slot 0.
Okay, and can I have weapons in, like, 6 and 1 and...
Yeah, just, like, don't have them in your hands. Like, have just your hands out.
And have berries in my... Does it matter what kind of berries?
No, I don't believe so.
Oh, dear. Okay, I have... Okay. Oh, he punched me! Oh, he's punching me a lot!
You weren't harmless enough. I don't know what
to tell you. It said feed the azure berry to the dude, and then he just started going ham on me.
Did you feed him?
No, he punched me before I could.
Okay, well, you gotta run into him and try to feed him first.
Is there any way I can get him to un-aggro, and then, because I will...
Run away for a little bit. Yeah, here. You can't be threatening, else they punch you in the face.
Oh, I did it! I sort of... I gotta do it again, though, because he started punching me. Jesus, man... Come on! This is...
You're being threatening, you gotta...
I'm not being threatening! I'm coming up and I'm putting berries in his mouth! I don't... When there's a... Oh god, he's still mad! Okay, I don't know what to name him when this inevitably works. Should I name him...
Punchy the Gorilla.
Like, something about punching or a Bigfoot pun?
Big punch.
It's both!
Of course.
The only living creature I've ever seen that can punch you with his feet.
I'm mad that that made me laugh. Like, I'm mad about it. Like,
it's such a simple joke. Where did he go?
That's why it's so funny, is because it's, like, not even, like, a carefully thought out joke. It's just, like, he punches with his feet. The foot puncher. Does he punch your feet? Does he punch you with his feet? You'll have to find out.
Eat my berries. Oh, wait until he's hungry to do again. Ah, I'm being... What do you mean, wait till he... I'm waiting as long as it takes. There's a big-necked boy here.
Where even are you? On the map, where are you?
I am... in the square of 60-40.
60-40?
And 60 being left first.
Yeah.
I'm, like, towards the middle of that square.
Okay.
What level is this guy even? Like, is... I don't care if it's worth it or not. I'm doing this. I just... Female... Oh, well, at least it's not being angry.
Misses foot punch.
Level 26. Can you please eat my berries? Oh, I did it!
Did you feed it or did you paint it?
Oh, you don't even need a saddle.
Yep.
Whoa! Okay, if you right click while you're...
Oh yeah, you get thrown.
Yeah.
That would have been a really fun prank. We can't tell George what right click does.
No, nope. And here's the thing, I'll edit this, but I won't upload it until he's already been victimized by...
Oh, perfect.
Oh dear, no, please. Oh. This is Foot Punch.
Foot Punch? I do love that name. That is a top tier name.
This is Foot Punch. Also,
you level Foot Punch up.
That's what I was about to do. Is there a way to do that without having to jump off?
Yeah, you press just while you're on him, press F.
Oh! Okay, I'm gonna go stamina because I'm a sprint. I'm a sprint boy.
You know how I spent, like, when I was first learning the paint system, you know how I spent a really long time making the small monkey Diddy Kong?
Yeah?
You can finish the joke.
You made a Donkey Kong, didn't you?
There is a Donkey Kong. The Titan.
You go, Foot Punch.
Let's go this way. I just hear the punch sound and I just see at the top that you're killing bugs.
Yeah. Stamina for the win. Here's the thing, while I was going with,
Oh, I just watched that happen.
Where?
Oh, but there's one!
Where did you watch that? Wait, you...
Right,
you watched that kill Argy Bargy?
Yes, I did!
That means the level 2 is weakened and down here. Level 2!
There it is, you see it?
Hang on, wait for me. I want you to know...
Argy Bargy's body is, like, literally right over here.
I want you to know that... Wait, where's the beastie?
Oh, it's getting...
I see it. You see it over there?
Over where?
Right over here. Ah!
Whoa!
Dimitri, it's coming! I tranked it once! Don't let the animals kill... it. Where is it? Oh, there it is!
Oh, there it is. I found it. You're gonna kill me, dude.
No, you're fine. Oh, there's another thing here. It's a...
It's a badger.
Oh my god! That is definitely worse. No. Please don't! No! No! If Foot Punch dies!
I think he I think FOOTPUNCH might just be died.
Because I turn one corner and like
watching FOOTPUNCH get. It's okay, buddy. I'm gonna repair your flag while I'm here.
Alright. I was gonna say, I have eyes on the tiger. He's just standing there.
Eyes on the tiger. My eyes are on it.
Right down here.
Where?
Turn to your right.
I do not see you anywhere. Maybe it's because I'm blind. Hold on, let me land.
Yeah, I can see you. I'm looking right at you.
Do something to get my attention. Oh. I forgot you were on a bird.
Where'd the tiger go? It was right here. It was in this, like, field thing.
Sam?
Yeah, oh, I see it. Here.
Sam, I'm putting all of your stuff in this bird.
In which bird?
The bird that I'm on.
Okay. I see many meat.
Hi, Polly.
Hi, Polly.
Alright, where'd that tiger go?
It's in the middle. Hang on, let me... Where did it go? How many tranks you got?
17.
Okay,
Oh, it's directly under.
Okay. I see it. Shot fired! You pushed me off!
I'm on my way.
Oh dear! Okay. It's fine. Everything's fine.
Wow, that was scary.
That scared me much. I've been dropped, but it's fine. It's fine. I'm about to die. I can't take a shot because Polly is so large. Okay. I'm here.
Not fall off. Again. Did you do that, like, as a joke, or...?
No, I promise. It's fine. I can spawn nearby, and I can see your... That was, like, literally the worst thing in my life. Just... You can try and trank him. I would like to be the one to trank him because of my pride, but at this point, I don't know if I deserve it.
I don't think you do. Too short.
Well, I'm halfway there. So I can- Oh, no! Please stop!
Yeah, more or less.
I'm gonna get a flyboy, I'm gonna come out there. Oh my god, Scoob is huge. Not you! Stop! She's like, she loves to play with my headphone wire. The last bird we have is George's. I didn't want to use George's, but I'm fine with it.
You should have spawned back at the thing if you could have.
I already did. I spawned there, and then on the way to you, I died.
Oh, yeah.
This has just been a collective mess of bad content, but bad. Alright. Okay, it's all my stuff. It's fine. Everything's fine. What's happening right now? Oh, it's a insect. Okay. I was gonna say, I was trying to locate it. I didn't wanna... Okay, if I swing and hit one of our pets, will it hurt them?
It will.
Okay,
yeah. Once we tame this, I'm going to sleep.
That's fine. We'll take it home and... That'll be tonight. It's been a fun night. Well, it's only level 3. Woo! What should I name it?
The Wolfie Footman. He's not a wolf.
That's exactly what I did, exactly as you said.
I know. Where's George's bane?
He's here somewhere. Oh god. Did I lose George's bird?
Oh, he's over here, he's over here.
I'm kind of disappointed.
We should gather our forces and just leave.
Agreed.
Get on Argentavia. He has all your stuff. Can I pick him up?
You can.
I can carry Wolfie Footman all the way back.
He looks so stupid. George's bane is being a bad behavior.
Alright. I think we can find another gorilla.
Here, I'll take you over where I found this last one.
I know there was one that I kept seeing walking around this beat.
Over here?
Yeah, I believe so.
Because I tried
to tame him, and then he also punched me until I stopped him.
Dimitri, that is a T-Rex.
Yeah, that's not what I'm looking for. Hold on. What level is this dodo? What level are you? I'm looking for a high-level male. You're level 8.
Okay, I understand that it would feel really good to get a foot punch. And I agree. I'm not opposed to getting one. However, we have a lot of extra baggage right now.
It's fine.
Like, a lot.
These are, like, normal level expeditions.
Well, yes, but we're barely successful at those.
I really didn't know what you were attacking. I'm really scared that you were just butchering me for carrying too many birds. I love how this is a level 2. We did all this for a level 2.
It's all we can handle.
Yeah.
And it'll level up eventually. If Wolfie Foot-
What is that thing?! I think that's a sloth.
I want it! Do you not understand how bad I want this?
No, we already do. You have a little baggage. Frog, well, that's how he sounds to me.
Wait. Can I?
No.
Oh, dude, it's like so-
We'll come back for it. We know where it lives.
Alright, I can live with that. A big old sloth! That's so cool! Alright, the only thing- That is a big gecko! No, it's not. It's a regular dinosaur that we have at home. I'm sorry. But it's a foot punch! Just go home.
Where?
Just go home. I got it. I got this. Go home. It's fine. There's nothing aggressive around me. I have no berries! Hello.
This is really funny.
That was easy.
Every run reason. Is it a male or a female?
It's a female.
Okay, then it truly is Footpunch Jr.
I just named it Footpunch. I'll change it later.
Okay.
I'm trying to ride the Argentavis, right? And then all I keep doing is picking up stones. There is a big snake, and it's attacking Foot Punch! Oh my god, Foot Punch is mad! Like, really mad.
Should be good now. Don't leave.
What are you doing to Foot Punch?
Foot Punch is Donkey Kong now.
I'm out of Trank Arrows.
It's gonna be a new game.
No. Because I'm out of
Trank Arrows, you can shoot to the other person before they pass out.
No, I don't have any more Trank Arrows.
Oh, so I get to get a free I'm done. I don't want to use it anymore. behind FOOTPUNCH. That's just mean. That's just bad.